snowball.
Hi.
Huh? Do you feel that too?
I'm Sora, the wise one. I'm here to help you.
Help me with what?
Your powers that you have gained.
What powers?
You can train chickens. You can go like that. They will go like that. You can go that. They go that.
Now that you say it, I have been experiencing weird things where, I move somewhere, the chicken would just follow me. I moved to another place, they'd follow me. And so it's cold. I mean, snowball right here. She's been flying everywhere. I didn't think chicken could fly.
You got your powers by a giant blast.
A blast?
Yes. I will help you train those powers so you can take on Nebby, the mind reader.
Nebby the mind reader? Who is that? Hey! Before you probably go, what are technically our powers?
What did I just tell you? You can make chickens go wherever you want them.
Okay, this is all confusing. Well, you can go wherever you want to go. Wait, where are you? Where did you come from? Okay, so what are you here for?
I'm here to help you train.
Train what? Powers?
Yes.
For Nebby the Mind?
Yes, we're gonna test your powers on those chickens.
So what are you going to try turning them in your direction?
Yes.
Okay. Don't point up whatever you do. Down. Go that way.
Now try to make them go far in every way.
Go that way.
Okay.
How is this power useful?
I don't know if you could just do it on chickens. Maybe you could do it on cats, maybe dogs, maybe elephants.
Go that way. I think I've almost got the hang of it.
But there's one last thing I need to try.
Humans. Go that way.
It's not as easy as you think it is.
Go that way.
You shall stop.
Hey! So it's been a weird day.
Some munchies.
Lunch and munchies. The best kind around.
Your stomach full after all that?
I bet it is. See you in the morning.
You're ready.
Wait, what? Where did you come from?
It's from here, and you find that we might be doing this someday.
What do you mean I might be doing? You know what? Never mind. Why are you here?
Because you are ready to take on Nebby the Mind Reader.
Okay, but first we do anything about the Nebby the Mind Reader or whatever. What is Nebby the Mind Reader? Who is Nebby the Mind Reader? And why is Nebby the Mind Reader?
Well, I only have one answer to that. She's a cat that can read minds. She's very intelligent.
Okay, so you want me to fight a cat
stop dilly-dallying talking. We need to go. There's only a couple slots left.
Okay.
Is that her?
Yes.
Okay.
Very careful. She knows you're about to attack.
Okay.
I've been trying to take her on for many, many years.
Wah! Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, I didn't know I could do that. Wah! Water! Ew. Can't say water, right?
Yeah.
Okay, water! The production of Super Chicken.
It's been a pleasure.
And what good is a movie without a cameraman?
Bye.